everyone, I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing another bead with me with the November Boggin bead box, the boho, burgundy boho. So we're gonna do this today. I'm gonna work on this today, and then tomorrow I'm gonna do the December bead box, so that way I have everything, you know. So let's get this sorted. I have my gold findings here that I could use in case, you know, I need any like ear wires and so forth. So we got some spacer beads. We got some ear wires here, so I don't need those. Ear wires, spacer beads. Toggles. And chain. And some spacer beads. So let's get started. I have my fishing line here. I don't have any gold crimp covers. I have to get some. So we're just gonna use silver. So now we got that on there. Let's start making a necklace. Let's form a necklace here. So I think I'm gonna go with these red bandeaus. Spacers and these beads are so pretty. Thank you. I'm gonna use some spacer beads. Make a pair of earrings with this as well, because there's a lot here. Bead caps and I think I'm gonna do it with the headpins. So let's make the necklace first. I think I want it to look like that. However many can fit on this eye pin is what we're going to start with. So it's gonna be one link. Let's make some more. So it's a good one. Make a necklace. I always seem to start with a necklace first. That's what I prefer to make. I'm gonna make four of these. I'm gonna make four. All right. Two there, and then I'll make three. I'll make it shorter because I'm gonna put that in the middle. So let me make this one first. Let's see. I'm gonna start with this first, and then I think these bead caps would be too small. No, let's go. I like that one. So, yeah. It doesn't make the bead overwhelming. I have these bead caps, but I think it would overwhelm the bead and you won't be able to see the color. So I'm gonna stick with these instead. And then I'll make a small one. Let's see. I think I'm gonna start with crystal. I think I like that. So we got our patterns. Let me make one more. And then we should be done. Let's see. Probably make two more of these and then we'll be done. Let's do. I don't know, I like using the eye pins for, you know, to connect it because I think it looks, you know, I like the way it looks. It's my favorite type of style. We're going to put this together. Okay, I think. Let's put this together. I'm late for making this. I wanted to get some Christmas jewelry out of the way and So that's what it's going to look like. I think that looks really pretty. Let me make one more to make it a little even, the bottom. That looks a lot better. Alright. Let's connect this, and I think I'm gonna use one of the tassels for the bottom because I have four tassels that they gave me in the box. So I think I'm gonna use one for the bottom. Put kind of these tassels on the bottom because it's I think I just like better so. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put a tassel at the bottom of this one. See how that looks. I like it. It's very pretty. And then I just put chain at the top. I like small necklaces. I'm gonna put a small chain at the bottom. I'm gonna put it too long, but maybe too. Put this chain back. These jump rings are so hard to get open. That's it. So we got the necklace. The necklace is now complete. I put the little toggle at the top, some chain, and yeah, so that's the finished necklace. I think that looks really cute. Let's make a pair of earrings to go with that. I think I want to use the little tassels to go with that. I think that would look cute. I know this is a long tutorial, but yeah, I thought I would do. Bead with me. I like watching these on YouTube. So almost done. So let's put the wires on here. These jump rings are so complicated. They're like the most difficult. I think I got these from China like years ago, and they are very, very strong. I don't have to worry about these coming apart or the jewelry coming apart. These are very like heavy duty type of things. My stomach is growling. I'm gonna go eat after I do this. So that's it. So I made a necklace. That's so pretty. I love the way that looks. And a pair of earrings. And I made these long to go with the look of the necklace. That's so pretty. Alright, that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.